All right, today we're going to do a lot of unilateral work. That means one-sided, right? So here's the deal. Nice and tall. It's going to be a little bit harder without our mirror, right, to see if we're not leaning one way or the other. But when we're working one side, instead of leaning over and helping or leaning this way, I want you to keep up nice and tall. That's going to add a lot more core to this work all throughout. All right. We got a few more seconds and then we'll get going. Weights, a mat, water, probably a little towel. I don't know about where you are, but it's cold in Atlanta this morning compared to how what it's been. Woke up to a little chill. All right, we're gonna start warming up. Thank you. I love having an assistant. All right, and then again, like always, I'm gonna move the comments away a little bit because when we get down to the floor, I want you to be able to see me down there. But holler if you can't hear me or if the music's too loud, not loud enough. You can follow on Instagram and see, right? All right, big breath up, nice and tall. And exhale. Deep breath up. And exhale. One more time, big breath up. And reach. Let's lean it off to the side. And the other side. Center it up, take your palms, flip them and push it up. Press it back. Uh-oh. And take it down. Deep breath. And exhale. Shake it out. That's what happens when you have six people trying to work with one Bluetooth speaker. Somebody's trying to take it over. We'll get it back. We'll get it back.
It's coming.
All right. I want you to take your right hand. Left hand is on your hip. Oh, let's do that this way. Left hand is on your hip. Right hand is out. We're going to step that left foot forward. Reach up. Push your hip forward. Here we go. So it's a step and reach, dragging that toe so that you get that stretch. And stretch. One more. And take it down. Other side, same thing. Step forward and reach. Right leg steps, left arm goes up. One more. And take it down. Nice job. Big breath. Exhale and march. Take it wide. Let's get that blood flowing, warming up our muscles before we get to work. Bring it in. Lift your knee. Pull those arms in low. And take your heels up high. That's it. Take it down and tap. Let's come to the top part of our mat. Take our right leg, step it back. Bring it up. Left leg, step it back, way back, getting a big stretch. Right leg, hold here. Woo! Take your right hand down, left arm reaches up, twist. And come on back, nice and tall, step forward. Other leg goes back, left hand down, right arm up to the ceiling. And take it down, nice and tall. Step forward, big breath up, and exhale. Arms forward and back. That's it. One more open. Shake it out. All right, moving on to the work portion of our workout. First set, we're going to time it. We're going to do 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. So look at that. You get a 15-second rest every minute. One weight. Remember we talked about that. The first thing is going to be squat press. So you can probably get a heavier weight with that. It's one weight. All right, I want that weight front racked, right? Pointed this way, palms are in. I'm gonna turn the comments off so you can see my feet. Oh, this always throws me, doesn't it? Oh, and I turned it around again. It's obvious you're dealing with professionals. All right. Feet are hip distance apart, toes slightly wider than your heels. Left hand holds that weight. Squat, press. Squat, press. Again, professionals. All right, remember, we've got one weight, right? On one side, we still want to hold our body up nice and tall, getting that core in there, helping keep your balance. So you don't want to lean off while you're pushing that one weight off or lean over with it. Straight up and down. One more. Switch sides. All right, remember that 15-second rest? Heels hip distance apart, toes a little bit wider. Track those knees. Let's go. Over your toes, maybe over your pinky toe, right? Hips back, sitting up tall. Narrow. Watch this. Taking my left foot back, sitting back. Sort of a squat. It's not a long lunge, it's a short lunge. We're going to pulse three and come up. Ready? Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one. Nice and tall. Sit back. Back, back. Whew. I can't see my clock from here. And up. Good job. Shake it out. Switch sides. Now, weight is in your right hand, the right foot. Short lunge, right? Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one. Triple pulse that short lunge. Look at that. I'm down. So good. There it goes. I wasn't gonna say it again today. Last one. Come on up. Shake it out. Woo. All right. Both weights for this one. Feet are narrow. Knees are narrow. We're gonna do a narrow squat. Step out wide to the left. Weights go in and squat. Step out to the right. But they're squats, right? So good. Again, so good. Two so goods, and we're like 10 minutes in. I wish I had one of those like shockers that could shock me every time I said it. One more. And come on up. Good job. Let's take the weights away for this last one. No weights. Really wide. Toes are slightly apart, not a plie. Hips go back. Pulse 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1, and up. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. You got it. Warm it up in here. 3, 2, 1. One more. And up. Shake it out. That is our section, right? So we've got to repeat that two more times. Whew. Joe's so tired of me always wearing California stuff. He likes to buy me stuff. Southern things. This is what I got. All right. Second round through. Grab one weight. We're gonna start with those deep squats, single arm press. Palm faces in. I thought I had the theme, but I don't know if I do now. Last two threw me a little. Standing up tall, core is strong. 10 seconds. We're gonna go through this series a little different this time, just to mix it up. So it seems like a new workout. One more. All right, take that weight down. Keep it there in your left hand. Left foot goes back. That short 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Started a little early. One more. And come on up. Now we're going to switch sides. Right hand holds that weight. Back to the squat and a single arm overhead press. I'm gonna give us our 15 seconds this time though. And go. Push. Push. Remember, unilateral work, you've gotta use that core a little bit more.
Thank you.
take that weight down. So same thing here. We're gonna go right leg, not yet. Give us our...
Can't touch this.
I'm back to thinking I know the thing.
Can't touch
this. Take it down and up.
Can't touch this.
Three, two, one. Sitting back, nice and tall. That weight's pulling us over to the side, but we're sitting tall. One more. And come on up, grab your other weight. Weights on our shoulders this time. Knees together. Narrow squat. Step off to the left. Narrow. Step off to the right. Squat. Not a side lunge, right? It's an evenly distributed weight. One more narrow. Come on up. Take it out wide. Toes slightly apart. We're keeping our weights for this. We did not last time. We are this time. Three, two. Pulse it down for three. Three, two, one. It's not a plie though, right? Three, two, one. Remember, plie is here. This is wide squat. Toes just barely out, knees tracking over those toes, hips sitting way back. 15 seconds. One more. And up. That's two times through. We gotta go through one more time. Put one of your weights down. All right, we have a bonus finisher at the end today, so do not leave early.
Break it down.
All right, weights in your left hand. Squat down and up. Deep and up. Hips go back. Keep going. Five more seconds. One more squat press. Same thing, we're gonna drop this down, right? Left arm, left leg. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Tell you something. I think you'll understand.
Sit back, back,
say that
back.
Something. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, let me be your man. And please say to me.
Sides. front rack that way, palm faces in.
And when I touch you,
abs are strong.
It's such a feeling that my love. I get high, I get high.
Tall. Don't let that weight pull you over or let you lean. Down, nice job. Right hand, right leg, not yet. And three, two, one. Ideally, these would be done with a really heavy weight because we're not moving our arm at all, right? But I don't think most of us have that. When we get back to the gym, we're gonna work on increasing our weight. Get your other weight. Weight's on your shoulders. Narrow. Narrow squat. Step off to the left. Narrow. Remember that squat on the side is a squat. Evenly distributed weight. It's not a lunge out there. Guess what? After this, we get to go upper body. Give those glutes a break. Right here, last narrow. Take it wider, toes slightly apart. Hips go back into a squat, not a plie. Pulse three, two, one. Three, two. Toes are mostly forward, hips are all the way back. Tracking those knees right over your toes. My weights. All right, chest press. this so you can see how I'm... Can you? Alright. Elbows are not all the way out. Sort of midway between shoulder and hip. Palms facing down. Press up and hold. Head and shoulders to the floor. Right arm only. Down and up. One more. Hold it up. Left arm only. Hold them up. Lower them both down. Pop it up. Bring your weights with you. All right. Overhead press. We've done it already, but let's do another set. Knees soft. Right, not locked. Arms up, hold here. Palms are in. You see my palms? Palms are in. Right arm only. One more, hold it up. Left arm. One more, hold them up, bring them both down. All right, have a little seat on that stool. Remember, not all the way in a chair, it's in a stool. Knees are slightly bent, long spine. Palms face the back, roll your shoulders back, pull up with one row, wide row, hold here. Right arm only, row. Keep that body nice and strong. Hold it up, left arm. One more. Come on, up, drop it down. Now this one we're doing both together. Weights together, up over your head. Elbows, point to the front. Press. Knees are soft. How about this? Left heel forward or up. Two more. One more. Good job. All right, that's the arm section. Two more times. Come down to the floor. Chest press, one at a time. Here's the switch. Knees over hips, right? Not belly button, hips. Push them both up there. Right arm only. Comes down between your hip and shoulder. One more, hold it up. Other side. Who's got the theme? One more. Hook, pull them both down. Come on back up. Overhead presses. Palms face in. Reach up. Right arm. Oh, hold it up. Other side.
Don't give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself.
sitting on our stool. Row both of them. Shoulders back. Pinch your shoulders together. Right arm only. One more, hold it up. Left arm. One more. Woo, on up. Weights together. Over your head, elbows to the front. Press. 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 Right heel goes forward, maybe even up. Three more. Elbows front. Two and one. Ha. One more time. Take it to the floor for those chest presses. Knees over hips. All right. Right arm first. One more. Hold it up. Just your arm, left arm. If you want, add the left. Oh, right. Other side, other side, other side. Sorry. Flip and push. Press up. Check it out. All right. Going down to the lower body. Actually, we're going to do a little upper body in this too. We have a single arm lateral raise. Look at this. Wrist, elbow, shoulder, same plane. I'm not doing like this. I'm not doing this. It's straight out. Right? One at a time. We're going to be balancing in that balance pose here while we do it. So you're really going to have to make sure you're tight. So no weight at first, right? I'm going to take my left leg back, right leg forward, and then just up, 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 up. Now add a hop to that. Three, two, and one. Get your one weight for lateral raise. I want you to put it in the this side. Ah, this side. I'm a mess. Left arm, left leg goes back. Pulse. Come on up and hold. Pulse and hold. One more, this time hold it up right here. Hold here for four, three, two, and one. Take it down. Oh, weight goes down. Now your right leg is back, left one stays glued to the floor. Come on, up, up. Add that hop. Three, two, one. Get your weight. Right hand. Pulse and lift. Some sets work better on paper, like maybe this one is a little weird. Hold it up. And down. Grab your other weight. Shoulders low, knees soft, press. Last one, hold it up right here for four. Four, four, three, two, one. Woo! All right. Just one time for that. I want to have time for our finisher. We might not, but this is one of those we're going to do 10, 9, 8. Actually, let's skip, do only even so that we can get through them, like the latter Monday or Wednesday. Okay. Woo, woo, woo. We're gonna start in full plank. Shoulders don't sink. Remember, pull them up. Elbow to knee. 30 seconds. Hips are low. This is an option. Last one. Come on up. Squats. 10. Two more. One more. Now skaters. Three, two, and one. Good job. back to our plank.
30 seconds.
Pull your shoulders up.
Last one.
Squat.
8.
Skaters. And one. Back to that plank. Woo! Pull up. Four. Three. Two, one, woo! Squat 6. Skaters. Good job. Plank. Pull that knee back up. Remember, five, four, three, two, one. I'm cheating on that one. Squat. 4. Big breath. Exhale. Hands on your thighs. Slide your hips backwards. Round up. Slide them back. Round up. One more. Woo! All right, let's come on down. Actually, actually, I'm gonna go this way. So you can see me better. One weight. Hold that weight over your chest. Not your face, because you don't want to drop it. Over your chest. Legs go up. Can you give me a little hip pop? Just a little pop. One more. Here we're adding to that. Lower, lift, and pop. Lower, lift, hip hop. Two more. One more. Hold those legs up. Just crunch. One more. Hold it here. Same thing. Lower. Hip hop.
Direction.
And reach your elbow to the ceiling, maybe even give it a tug. And release. Other one up. Hand between your shoulder blades, give it a tug. Reach it up. And press down. One more, big breath. Exhale all the way down. Ah. Excellent work. You guys are awesome. I'm so appreciative of you joining me.